Which color do you like?
Blue.
You just pick whatever feels right.
Red and green.
Red and green.
And see how they turn out together.
Yes. Nice.
I never done this before. I was really neat to find out how many colors you can blend in such an environment.
Lanre Ajayi's leading the way.
Do you like purple?
Yep.
Cool.
A guest instructor here at this Calgary Arts Center.
We work with about 300 artists each week with disabilities. And Lanre is an incredible advocate for them, showing them new ways of working.
Tilt this way, so the color runs by itself. Create that opportunity for diversity and inclusivity, for everyone to have a space and have a place and have a voice heard.
Since arriving here from Nigeria 6 years ago, Lanre's been making his voice heard in all kinds of ways.
I paint. When you look at this, you see human face. I do fashion, African meets Canada. I do festival.
Organizing this annual festival during Black History Month.
When we understand our cultural differences, we'll know how to relate to one another.
Now getting some major recognition for his work.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes.
Honored as one of the top 25 Canadian immigrants for 2021.
And I feel honored and blessed. It's like Northern Lights.
Yeah.
Northern Lights.
And it's so well deserved. Lanre is such an incredible community connector.
Together. Cool. Lift it up gently. Lift it up. More. Cool. Nice.
A chance to inspire myself as an artist.
I love the patterns. Our diversity brings about our uniqueness and help us to, you know, live together as one big Canadian family.
Masterpiece.
Masterpiece, exactly. It's a masterpiece.
Gil Tucker, Global News.